All right, guys, welcome back. I think the super's at like 1200 horsepower or something. I built it that way.
It's built different.
The super is built different. Actually, it is. I think I did a motor swap on it, so yeah. I'm correct. It's built different. Oh, neat. Victory party!
Hey, Brian. What? I just got a notification. Ready to pick an adventure?
No, not really, but okay, let's go.
I know, right? There's Mexican car wrestling at Horizon, and I'm stuck up in the operation center. Adding it to your schedule.
Excuse me? Mexican car wrestling? Like, what? Okay, I gotta see this.
Turn left.
Alright guys, I'm about to edit this part out right about now. Alright guys, we're here. I don't know what this is about.
This is El Campeón, one of the greatest lucha de carreteras fighters in Mexico. Señor Campeón, may I present the driver I told you about? Híjole, that went well.
Wait, what?
That means El Campeón will train you, but you must prove that you're worth his time. I've got a car ready.
Pero antes, you must demonstrate agility.
El Campeón seems impressed, but next, you must demonstrate your courage.
Lucha de carreteras often demands bravery as well as a skill. See if you can make it through this one, Valiente.
I can do Valiente.
I am sure you can. Vámonos! I think it all started when a doble de riesgo jumped off his car into the ring. That sparked the idea for Lucha de Carreteras. And the rest is history. Up ahead, keep that speed up. What a drift! ¡Qué valiente! Only the brave can score like that. This is the final test. It's you against El Campeón in a test of speed.
What am I doing now?
Oh, okay.
Vamos! It's just like Lucha Libre.
Spank
first
that car.
To the finish wins. Stay on the route, only if you see flares. Ready?
He said, what about Ric Flair?
Thank you. Extreme left turn. Another tight left.
Note to self, do not listen to their voice. Make your own judgment.
The Rudos route could really save us a few seconds. They always know the good shortcuts. Don't miss the turn.
Stop talking. Let's go.
Woku, I heard there's a shortcut behind some bushes around here.
Yeah, that screwed up. That car is getting spanked. And I screwed up big time. Still screwing up. The car is nowhere to be found.
Misale, punch it down the straight. You did it. You beat el campeón. You've got a big future ahead of you. Here, Nicho. I think there's no doubt you've proven yourself. El Campeón agrees, will sponsor you under the name of Toro Loco!
Crazy.
Eso, mi Toro Loco! Your first tiro is ready! Come with me and let's get you set up. Shh! Your secret identity is safe with me.
Hola, amigo.
I went to a drag race meetup last night, and I talked to some mecánicos about the latest rumors. I think you're gonna like this one. In 400 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn right.
Look at this. All right, guys, I'm about to edit this part out right about now. I'm about to edit this part out right about now. All right, guys, we made it.
Eso! Now you look like a real warrior of the ring. Now, this is important. Don't ever tell anyone your real name. When you wear the mask, you are Toro Loco. And don't speak either. The bouts are narrated, and everything is ready to go. Get in your car!
El combate is about to begin! There is a challenger! This new blood is sponsored by El Campeón! Can this new combatant defend the legacy? Or will they tap out?
This is a qualifier where you can show off your skills. Hit some jumps, defy some death. You know, what you're best at.
Sounds easy enough.
Shh, no talking.
Thank you. I gotta get to work.
Alright.
What a performance! So much more to come from Toro Loco! With this round complete, Toro Loco will move on to a qualifying round on the road to the stadium!
Hey, Brian. Halfway towards securing funding for our next adventure. That would be me. Boom. Oh, sorry. Everyone thinks your driving is very impressive, too.
I hear Toro Loco has another bout coming up against an Autodor this time.
I mean, Toro Loco is definitely looking forward to it.
Alright, I'm about to jump to it right about now.
400 yards arrived at your destination.
Alright guys, we made it.
What a brutal rudo, that Toro Loco! Damas y caballeros, in the next bout, I present the worthy opponent for Toro Loco!
Who's this?
The bell rings! The two Autodores are in the ring!
Technicals strictly follow the road. Rudos, look for a faster way.
I don't think I'm gonna know all these shortcuts.
These corners will eat a clumsy luchador alive! But these Nivaha circuit. How could the professionals ride today? Oh, this bridge is no match for these campeones and ring. Ha! I can't believe my eyes. Los luchadores are fleeing the ring.
Basically me just driving. There is no way in hamster hell that this car is going to catch up to me. It's like an unfair match. there anybody who legit lost to that car for real? For real? You shouldn't be able to lose. I don't know. Watch out, just mess up and screw up. No, let me stop. Now, how about we just basically just try to get all three stars? I don't have to find some shortcuts, because they keep mentioning shortcuts.
Closing on the finish, who will be tonight's winner? Triunfador, campeón, Toro Loco is victorious. El gran final, what a match. But if you think that was huge, just wait.
Due to the fact you can look for shortcuts.
Híjole!
Calm down, Ramiro. What's up?
El Forzudo has called you. Has called Toro Loco out?
El Forzudo? The nemesis of El Campeón, right?
Sí! Híjole! It's going to be incredible!
I'll make sure Toro Loco is there!
Alright guys, I'm about to jump cut.
Damas y caballeros, it's time for the battle of the century! El Forzudo versus Toro Loco!
I'll be serious. And they get his man ahead. Oh, he got a Hunica card. Oh, he's still going.
Fanáticos de lucha, the match begins. It's a no holds barred race. Finish.
I'm gonna just foul. I'm gonna drive. Tomores, keep the car straight. Come on, man, he's right behind you. You can't foul on him. He's right behind you.
Ho-ho! Una gran victoria for Toro Loco! El Forzudo taking on Toro Loco is a bold move. A challenge to the master. What is happening?
All right, it's probably gonna make me drive to the next person, so I'm gonna just jump cut to the next part right about now.
This match could not be more thrilling, but it is! Toro Loco must choose! Will it be El Forzudo
Increíble. The world of Lucha is shocked! Toro Loco has turned Rudo, and is now on El Forzudo's side against El Campeón! I cannot believe my eyes! Begin! Smash the cage! Toro!
Who will seize the victory by finishing the round first?
And the crowd cannot wait! The time is now for you, my friend. Come on, come on, maybe we should have. Stand in time, we can stand in time. The time is come, get ready to fly. We need to be twice. Down to the end, in the world. Time is now, we're in the show.
He ain't left behind, yes he is.
Approaching the finish.
I want to do a stunt, like I do a 360 or something, or 720 flip towards the finish line.
El Forzudo refuses to acknowledge Toro Loco as his equal. Shocking development.
Is this a rematch or something?
And the audience demands a Rudos versus Rudos match. The Batalla and the Rudos must have some magnificent shortcuts.
Halfway through the route.
The Alcaldones are 3/4 of the way through the corner.
Yikes. Yikes.
Let's go. This dude is nowhere near to be found. I'm gonna just start flexing on him.
You can almost hear the giant wheels of the monster ghost.
Oh, he's right there. Here you go. Go, 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 go. No more flexing, no more flexing.
The drivers are approaching the finish line. Traidor! The betrayer El Forzudo has been defeated. Toro Loco is a real fighter, an equal among El Forzudo and El Campeón.
Horizon Mexico can't get enough of you. You're one of the biggest superstars we've ever had. So what if we put you in the Hall of Fame? You're on your way there anyway. Let's just take it one adventure at a time.
Okay.
No, the Colossus, no.
Let me talk to Alejandra. See if she can find enough drivers willing to race the Colossus against you.
Hey, mi amigo.
That's it. Horizon Apex is finished. The build, I mean. Racing is never finished.
Alright guys, I'm out this episode, so y'all holler at me, man. We're gonna get through this, y'all holler.